Early on Tuesday, a major bridge in Baltimore was struck by a cargo ship that lost power. The bridge collapsed horribly. Moments before the collision, the cargo ship Dolly's operators reported via Mayday call that the vessel had lost power. The 985-foot-long vessel struck one of the bridge's supports, causing the span to break and fall into the water within seconds. According to authorities, 6 persons are believed dead from this disaster, and 2 have been rescued.